lascia stare il cannone! Piuttosto, mettiti gli occhiali!
Voi due da quella parte.
Presto
la cassaforte.
Don't move.
Fermo.
Come on, get that safe open. Keep your hands up, I said.
Do you think you can recognize anyone?
You might be a someone.
Can you recall who?
The collector of taxes.
Shut up, Rob. We're both the kingdom come.
Where did you say?
Kingdom come.
Oh.
Don't move any of you if you value your lives. Keep them covered, Joe. All right. Don't anyone try to follow.
Oh. Mr. Black, we couldn't help it.
Mr. Black.
They reckon they've done a fine job, but I'm much smarter than they think. Bandits. Couldn't rob a piggy bank. They won't find any money in that strong box, because today it's all in the dresser. Right there. Every day I put in a different place, and in that way I've never been robbed of more than trivial sums.
Yes, brilliant, sir. Mr. Black, and congratulations on behalf of your...
Silence, you. I forbid this time-consuming and fruitful manifestation of levity.
Right, sir.
You're here to work and produce. Tomorrow you'll have time to celebrate.
An excellent idea. Tomorrow we'll all be delighted to drink your health, sir.
I mean, the bank's closed, the local fiesta, so you get a long weekend
all
after
right.
Which I book the checks. I mean, bet the cooks. Out. Back to your places and don't waste time. My esteemed clients, there's no cause for alarm. Rest assured that thieves never get the better of Augustus Black. With me, your savings are never in danger.
Go on, get in there.
We picked up one of them, Chief.
Only one?
Yes.
I pay you men to protect my interests, not to sleep on street corners. Get out and search the whole town. My friends, I've thought of everything. Everything.
Steam 20 a quarter. That closes your account.
Thank you.
Afternoon, Mr. Shipp. Another card. This one's from poor old Rudy. Darn shame about him.
Yeah, poor fella.
Afternoon.
credit.
$12,600. Now the other side. $12,700. Do it again. $12,600. Do it again. $12,700. Oh, I brought on a migraine. I've lost $100. Credit.
Finished?
The robbery put everything out of my head.
The robbery had nothing to do with it.
We all make mistakes, huh? Yeah. I'll find it sooner or later.
Oh, you won't see us again. Look where this come from.
Where?
It's from our last cashier, Rudy, in San Quentin.
Oh, very interesting.
The penitentiary, get it?
Yeah, I get it.
You gotta wake up, son. They caught him one day with a deficit of $20.39. He's serving 40 years in prison now.
What's that?
Where do you think all them postcards was written? In the penitentiary. This is from Allison, doing time, for a mistake of only $12. Then there was McCall, for a deficit of $6.50. Percy Steiner. Parrish. O'Hara. Stone. And then Sullivan. All with mistakes of from $12 to $28.
Did you say they're all in jail for 40 years?
They sure are.
That's terrible.
What is the meaning of this indolence? Young man, I trust you have the accounts balanced and double-checked.
Yes, sir.
Young man, I expect an answer. At once, do you hear?
They're all in order, Mr. Black, sir.
I intend to go over them all personally. After the weekend.
Well, sir. Wait till I tell you. Did you hear the shooting match?
Yes, what was it?
There was a robbery at the bank. There were 100 of them. Well, 50 at any rate.
Was anyone killed?
The robbers were all armed to the teeth. They burst in and began shooting, I tell you. Right there in the bank. The bullets were whistling and flying all over the place. Zip, zip, zip. I was the only one to offer a resistance.
Bill?
I seized one of them by the collar and I shook him and then I threw him to the ground. With my Colt in one hand and my Winchester in the other and a knife in the other. I mustn't exaggerate.
No, you mustn't.
But honestly, my darling, it was the greatest massacre of all time. Bam, bam, bam. There were bullets to the right of us, bullets to the left of us, I swear it.
Just see how many were killed.
And most of them aimed at me. But I wasn't afraid. Oh, no, no. With both barrels blazing, bam, 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 bam. And then, wouldn't you know, my ammunition had to run out.
Get to the point, Bill. Were there any bodies or not?
Oh, bodies. All you ever want is bodies. Bodies. No, there weren't.
Oh, I might have known it. In this place, nobody ever bothers to pass away.
Jane? If your business requires a body to put new life into it, then let me be your first dear departed. I mean it. If I want to survive, I'd get to get a hold of $100.
You're joking. Bill!
I did the accounts at the bank, and I'm out $100.
Impossible.
Oh, no, it isn't. I guess I gave a client too much, or I just mislaid it. But anyway, if I can't put it back before Mr. Black notices, I might as well start choosing my casket.
You know I'll do what I can, but Bill, I haven't a cent.
So what am I going to do? Tell me what? But never mind. Just save me that nice blue coffin. Or would the pink one suit me better than blue?
Bill, I've got an idea.
Yes?
If I were you, I'd go to Cousin Frank.
Ah, that's right. I'm sure Cousin Frank's the one to help me.
He's involved in mines and railways. Didn't we send our savings to him to invest?
Of course we did, Jane. No way, Jane. Mr. Black would suspect me at once. He's got his armed guards watching every road out of town.
Don't worry about that.
I can't help worrying.
Have faith in me and you'll be all right.
Yeah.
right there, stranger. Who are you?
Good question.
And what you got in that coffin?
My first aid kit.
Miss Jane.
Look, please don't tell my fiancé I've gone out.
What are you doing?
It's public relations.
Doesn't Bill know about it?
No, Bill mustn't ever be told.
All right, I won't breathe a word to a soul, Miss Jane.
Fine.
On your way, stranger.
I'm going. Don't worry, mister.
Dalliance.
But Frank...
You have to be told twice?
You wait, Frank.
That's it, General. Treat him rough.
Ladies, ladies.
Right now?
Care to make up a game with us? Would you?
Why not? Hunter Dope. Here we are.
It's a real pleasure to have you with us, General, really.
The pleasure is all mine. Excuse me, my friends, if I recommend myself to luck before the game begins.
Fast.
I pass, too.
I'll open.
Okay, by me. Cards?
I'll stick with these.
What about you?
I'm fine.
Two cards.
I'll stick two.
I'll up 100.
I'll up it two.
And I'll add 300.
Not even in Saratoga was a battle so fiercely fought. I have no choice but to appeal to my faithful mascot. Let's see. I'll risk it.
I've got two pairs.
Straight.
Full house.
we've got four of a kind.
But you've got five.
Five? So there are. Obviously a slight lapse. There's times when these lucky charms don't know when to draw the line.
You played a fast hand, General, but you won't have time to be sorry. Your mumbo-jumbo mascots won't help you this time.
Sudan. But straight at my heart. Dead center and fairly scored, eh?
Look, it's a...
Look at that. And the photo, I trust the gentleman is satisfied.
Why, you won't get away.
Cousin Frank.
It's Cousin Bill.
What's the matter, Cousin Frank? Falling on hard times?
Yes, I guess I tripped on the step.
Oh, you never even touched it.
Really?
What are you doing here in that fancy dress?
Well, I'm in a little bit of trouble, and I thought if one relation couldn't help another...
Quite right, quite right. Now, what's it all about?
Well, as you know, I work as the second assistant accountant at the bank in Silver City, and yesterday...
Hey, Sheriff, what are you doing?
Poster's out of date. They got him yesterday.
Who was the lucky guy?
A bounty killer from Dodge City.
So I said to myself, I'll go to Cousin Frank. He's sure to have $100 he can advance me as dividends on my shares in our company. Hey, Frank? Frank, what do you say?
Me? Shares? I don't know what you're talking about.
I sent you all my savings, remember? Mine and Jane's, to sink into your gold mines and your railroads, huh?
Yes. The trouble is you sent me your funds to sink. And all the railroad bridges fell down and the mines caved in.
Oh.
And they sank without a trace. But don't you worry. We came out of this business pretty well.
So you mean we're okay?
Yes, indeed.
That's a big relief.
Yes, we haven't a cent. But we don't know anyone a bean. How's that?
That's a fat lot of good. We haven't got
Look, you've got Webb Hart. Oh. Your old friend Frank has plenty of irons in the fire and plenty of bright ideas. Let's have a look at you. You know, the costume couldn't be better.
Well, I'm afraid the poncho doesn't suit my figure, and the material's not too good. Still...
It's perfect for what I have in mind. I tell you, we'll be rolling in money soon.
Really?
Anyone seen you yet?
I don't think so.
Marvelous. This is my plan.
Yeah.
We arrange a couple of easy robberies.
Thanks a lot. It's been nice knowing you.
Hey, wait, child. Let me finish. There'll be only phony robberies, no risks attached. Just enough to make them put a price on your head.
Do what?
Yes, and when the reward is a sum that's worth having, I'll pretend to track you down and hand you over to the sheriff.
Just forget it.
Wait, you haven't heard the best part. The sheriff will put you in jail, and then I'll collect the reward.
So long, and don't write me, I'll write you.
But I haven't finished. After that, of course, I help you get away, and then we split the bounty money, and no one is any the wiser.
Frank, I think that's terrible.
Huh?
I'd never dream of such a swindle. Ma!
You can start by stealing those horses.
Horses?
Horses.
But they're too big. Why don't you let me begin with something a little bit smaller, like ducks or chickens, huh? Frank, huh?
You've got to steal something important.
What about the owner? He might be cross.
Oh, the old nincompoop's quite harmless.
Well, anyway, I'm going to put on my disguise.
That's your pistol? Bill, your face must be visible.
Oh.
Now the cheroot.
No, I don't want it. It makes me sick.
Go on.
But suppose it makes a noise? It's
supposed to make a noise. Go on. Quickly. Pull the trigger. Pull it.
Say, if I was you...
Yes, if you was me...
I'd put down that pistol, son.
Oh, but if that's what's worrying you, of course.
And now we'll have a little chat. Go on, get inside.
Oh, no, I wouldn't disturb you. I just stopped to look at the nice view.
Get inside.
Yes, sir.
Do as you're told. Go on, before I lose my temper. I'll soon show you who I am, you young varmint.
Stupid.
Thought you'd get away with it, eh?
Oh, no.
But Calamity John's no fool. So there.
I once knew of a Calamity Jane. By chance, a relation?
Yes, a distant cousin.
Oh, yeah. The further the better.
But she ain't the only one can use a gun.
Oh, no.
I'll just show you.
Oh, bravo, bravo, Granddad.
Do you see all those? They were once the most desperate desperados in the whole Wild West. And I knocked them off one by one. And now, with all the bounty money, I can live nice and comfy for the rest of my days.
And my friend said you were an old nincompoop. I'm very impressed, really, and I'll bet you live to
sure
be a thousand.
Drop that gun, or you're dead as a dog.
Frank!
Untie yourself while I keep the old man covered.
Right. So long, Granddad.
You keep your hands up and don't put them down until I tell you. Keep them up, I say, or I'll blow your brains out.
You're brilliant. People just don't realize how smart you are, Frank.
Remember, if you value your life, keep your hands up. That'll fix him. Come on. Keep them up. Come on.
Goodbye, Catherine.
It's in you, Sheriff.
$100.
Not bad for a beginner. Wait and see. There's a girl over there all alone. Now's your chance to go and frighten her.
Oh, why do you expect me to frighten her?
You put up a show of strength.
She's stronger than we are.
Look, you've got to drag her inside and force her to hand over the cash.
Frank, I'm not used to doing this sort of thing.
You want to keep your job in the bank,
yes.
Eh? Then get on with it and make sure she remembers your face. Come here.
Eh?
A cigar.
No, no, I don't like...
Go on.
Hey, let go!
That's...
You're breaking my arm!
Oh, I might have guessed.
What's the matter?
Oh,
poor thing,
Mother! Mother!
You'd better come inside.
It's my ankle. Oh,
why not?
Man, it's my ankle.
Don't worry, I'll carry you.
Oh, thank you. That's it. Careful. Oh.
Bill, be a man.
Oh, it's agony.
Look for me,
I'll never
don't
walk
cry.
Again.
Enough to make you spit.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
You lie down here.
Oh, my ankle, my ankle.
Poor darling.
I may never
poor little
walk
precious.
Again.
Has he got a pain? Don't worry. I know the perfectest way to cure it all. You feeling better?
No.
No?
Well, yes.
Yes.
But the treatment has to be repeated.
Good work, Bill. Keep her abstracted while I abstract this material.
1 minute, Frank. Who's talking about abstractions? There's nothing abstract about this.
If your mother could see you now.
It's an insult. Two armed robberies, but only a paltry $500 reward.
But all I'm after is $100. It's more than enough to settle the account.
Pretty generous, aren't you? After all I've done to help you out, all you can think of is your miserable $100.
But I'm going to give you the other $400.
What's $400 worth these days? We must go straight for the dead or alive.
Of what?
It's the only one that pays.
Thanks very much, but I don't want to die.
But you wouldn't really have to die.
Ah, you mean I only have to pretend to die?
That's right.
Ah.
Just to jack up the reward a few $1,000. Oh, a bank.
Oh, where?
No, it's just an idea I've had. That's what we need. A bank to rob. A robbery to give us publicity.
A robbery?
Yes.
An armed robbery?
Yes.
In a bank?
Yes.
With a cigar?
Yes.
No, not with a cigar. It makes me cough.
Now, as I was saying, I keep a lookout and you go inside.
But wouldn't it be better for me to stay out here? I don't feel the poncho's quite right for inside the bank, but out here I'm just part of the scenery.
Go on. It's all yours.
All right. Here we are.
Hey, what do you think? Oh, get to the end of the line.
20. Next.
Smoking is a habit I don't tolerate.
But it wasn't lit.
Almost closing time.
You come
here. Sure I do.
There you are.
Ah, afternoon, sir.
One and two.
Thanks.
Next. Good afternoon. I'm sorry, ma'am, but there's nothing for you today. Why don't you try again tomorrow, huh?
I will.
That's right. Keep calling. You're next, sir. Please, sir, we're closing. Look, I told you before, the bank's about to close. I'm sorry, but I warned you.
Stick up your hands and hand over all the cash you got.
I'm sorry, sir, but the safe's shut and the manager's away. I can't open it because he's the only one who's got the keys, you see. I hope you don't mind.
Of course not. He sounds just like Mr. Black. Well, thank you very much. Now I'll come back another day.
What do you want?
The drawer. Make him give you the high
hand. Drawer.
There's always some money in the drawer. Give me the drawer. Give me the drawer. I'll shoot you.
A good one.
Counterfeit. Keep your eyes open, my good man, if you don't want to risk getting fired at. Now face the wall, you vile underpaid serf, you slave to capital.
Go on.
Up with the workers.
Show us your
down with capital. Now face the wall. Face the wall. And don't move, I say. Keep your hands up or I'll fire. Don't turn around. One false move and you're a dead man.
Go on.
Now we can see the new reward.
I've seen it.
The way they refuse to control prices is preposterous.
He's taking a cut.
Nothing more than an amateur. The guy isn't worth another cent.
How do you like that? So they reduced it. An amateur is right. You bungled everything.
You start by robbing a corral and surrender the sight of an old fogey.
You can't blame me for that. You told me he was frightened of firearms, didn't you?
You plan to rob a defenseless widow, but end up just making love to her.
Oh, but she was like an Amazon, I tell you.
So then you plan to rob a bank and come out with only $4.
Yes, but the others were fakes.
You know what we need?
What do we need?
A touch of carnage.
Ah, I suppose you mean murder.
Sure. 1920.
So that's all settled. You go off to Kansas City and you don't come back for at least 2 weeks.
I understand.
So that's all settled then.
Muy bien. ¿Cuándo enviaré a los inocentes al viaje eterno?
No vayas tan deprisa.
¿Y ahora?
Dame una mano.
Pero cómo no, adiós y hasta luego.
Ven acá, ya olvidaste que tienes que manchar todo con sangre.
Ah, sí, claro, claro.
Todo debe verse muy sangriento.
Sangre, sangriento, mucha sangre, sangre,
todas
sí.
Las cosas.
Ah, muy
manchas,
no olvides
sangre.
Nada. Dime dónde mataste a la madre.
¿Dónde mataste a la madre?
Yo te pregunté dónde mataste a la madre.
No lo sé, solo soy tu herramienta.
Invéntalo.
Lo inventaré porque tenía marido.
Sígueme, sígueme, amigo. El asesino sanguinario se acerca.
Bien, eso es. Ahora con sangre.
Muerte, muerte, muerte.
Mancha toda la cama con sangre. Deja tus huellas.
Pobre
que
parezca.
Ruggles, really defend herself.
Blood.
Everywhere.
Here, take some more blood.
Put your
hands
yes,
up.
Blood, yes.
Yeah, that's the idea. Where do we murder the baby, eh?
Now this time you will have to choose.
Let's murder in that corner over there.
No, I don't like that corner very much. It's bitter against the wall.
What do you mean?
First, I'll get her feet. Then I'll lift her up and swing her against the wall and beat her brains out. Bada-boom, bada-boom.
Now.
Are you baby, the little precious is sleeping here. Blood and stains, stains and blood.
Come on, more.
More, more. The baby's splattered against the wall. Blood everywhere. More blood.
I want more blood.
Blood and splatter. She hit the chair. She hit the chair. You know, blood has the strangest effect. It drives me berserk. The taste and smell of it make me crazy.
Oh, that's very interesting. It's tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce. Tomato sauce. Mm. Oh, Frank, you've gone and ruined everything now.
All right, let's get going.
Hey, here, Sheriff. Oh, Sheriff, have you found him yet?
He soon will. We think we're on his trail now.
The murderer? Oh, please, Sheriff, do me a favor. See my handkerchief. Would you mind just pulling it out, sir, and wiping my nose for me?
Now blow. What's the matter with you, Granddad?
He made me put up my hands, and I haven't been able to put him down ever since.
Don't worry, he's going to get what he deserves.
Make him pay.
I advise you all to take every precaution. This character is dangerous. He isn't just a common thief. He's a bloodthirsty, ruthless killer. And it's up to us to find him wherever he is. Understand?
Yeah, yeah, we're with you, Sheriff. We're with you.
We should leave.
Sure.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's better, isn't it?
I told you.
Now, that's a reasonable figure. I think it's a moment for us to carry out our plan. I'll hand you over to the sheriff, collect the reward, help you escape, and then we divide the cash. You got any objections?
About 20, I'd say.
Splendid. Let's go, Bill.
Right now?
That's right.
You won't leave me, Frank.
Oh, don't worry. Come on. Get moving.
Lucky Dillon,
what do you think you're
thought
doing?
You got away with it, did you? Natural monster, but you got caught in the end.
Oh,
you foul. You're murdering
me. I've got mud all over my
clothes. Take that. Hanging stupid.
Taking all the polish off.
Ow! You didn't ask for this, did you, when you murdered that innocent woman and child?
Look.
They captured the murderer. The general knows his stuff. That's a fact. Yeah, let's go.
Not thirsty, delinquent. You need help for mercy.
If I lose my temper, I can get very nasty.
Get moving, will you?
Oh, now you've made me ruin my other boot. Oh, it's not fair.
Call the sheriff. I want the sheriff.
Yes, that's right. Call the sheriff.
The sheriff's out of town.
Oh, well, in that case, never mind, folks. I'll come back another day.
Don't you.
Keep calm. Keep calm.
Yes,
keep
calm down.
The law must run its course.
Oh, well, let's see which of us can run faster. Good afternoon. People of Golden Valley, lend me your ears.
It was only tomato sauce.
Put the rope around his neck.
What are you talking about?
He's an animal!
That's not true. She's the one.
He's the one who robbed the bank.
I guess he's a rotten thief.
He's a
war
dog. He took away the comfort of me all day.
What's wrong with you?
Have you tried rubbing it with liniment?
It's all your fault.
It's nothing. He's my granddad. He's joking. I want to thank you for this warm welcome to your lovely city. Thank you.
Don't believe a word he says.
You can all go back to your home now. Thank you.
He's a crappy individual.
And I assure you, it was only tomato sauce.
No.
Ah, he's the one. He's the one. Heave away. Heave away. He's the one. That's it. Heave away. Huh? No, you've got it all wrong. Oh, it's a far, far better thing than I do. But I swear to you, it was only tomato sauce.
What's the matter with you? Have you all gone mad or something? You can't take the law into your own hands like a bunch of savages. Get your home. Go back to work. Go on. Come on, you. Get to your feet. Just what do you suppose you're doing?
It's mud. I use it as a treatment to save my skin.
Very good. I know.
7,500? 10,000. Thank you, Marbury. That's about all. You did a great piece of work, sir.
I'm not really interested in the cash. Now, Saratoga was a much tougher job. And for the winners, it was only worthless little metal. Well, I'll be seeing you, Sheriff.
General. Congratulations, Sheriff, and thank you for being so helpful. I hope to do the same.
Hey, wait a minute. Just where do you think you're going? Get in there and don't try to be funny.
What are you doing? But do you have to put me in there?
Yes, I do, if you don't mind.
You mean I'm not free?
No, I wouldn't say you're exactly free, but don't worry about that. It's for the best, you'll see.
Well, that's something.
You're going to be hanged in the morning. But at least, you're going to get a regular trial.
It's very kind of you. Thanks. I can't say a lot for his taste.
Hey! Ah!
Oh! What you're doing here?
Pretty much the same as you, I think.
Hombre, you know who you speak
to. No, haven't had the pleasure.
I'm Miguel Alvaro Almiranda Escobar Coruña Chimindi.
Pleased to know you. Would you mind repeating your surname? I didn't quite catch it, and I'd like to remember it.
Yo soy el Mexicano. You hear the Mexican, huh?
The bandit? Really? Oh, you know, I read your story. It was in the church.
Where?
Gazette.
My story is written in every cemetery.
Oh, congratulations.
Gringo.
Did I say anything to hurt you? Is there anything I can do for you, sir?
Gringo, have you got a leaf on you?
You know, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't seem to have even a fig leaf.
I want a leaf. I want a leaf. Gringo, a leaf.
And where do you expect me to find one?
Without the leaf, I'm driven to desperation. Desperation. I feel so unhappy, I just want to cry. I can't go on. Nobody loves me. Nobody wants me. So unhappy.
Poor fellow. Don't cry, and we'll see what we can get you. Mm-hmm. Let me look out here. There we are. There's a beautiful baby leaf for you, and such a pretty shade of green, too.
Funny, Gringo. What do you think you're playing at? You fool. I want a cocoa. I want a leaf of cocoa. I've got to have cocoa. Ah.
But if you can't get cocoa, why don't you try coffee?
You've got to get me cocoa.
Now take your hands off me. Stop it, I say. Oh, I'll get you into trouble. I'll report you to the ice squad. You're vicious. You're a drug addict. I'll report you.
There's a leaf on the cover. It fell from heaven. Just one little fallen leaf.
Just like autumn. It reminds me of autumn. When yellow leaves or none or few do hang upon those boughs that shake.
That shake against the cold.
Bare ruin choirs where lay.
Shh, tell me about it later.
Look, if we really try, I'm pretty sure that you and I could get along here like a house on fire. I'm positive. I'm sorry about the way I lost my temper.
You're teasing me.
Oh,
what a pleasant surprise. Encantado de verle a usted.
This is just marvelous.
Let's have a fiesta.
What a good idea. Olé.
Vamos. Let's have ourselves a party.
That's right.
I'm so glad to see you.
My friend.
My friend.
Here we go round them over.
You see, you're too kind. You see,
I wonder.
You see, you're too kind. You see,
I wonder if our conquering hero has thought of his little salad.
Just a trinket. For the moment, that is.
Ooh.
How about joining us in a game?
Sally, my dear, your mom is out of town, isn't she?
Yes, that's right.
Very well, gentlemen, I'm in fine
fettle. Beer.
I'll double the goods, my darling. Leave it to me, eh?
Take off your jacket first, though.
My jacket?
Mm-hmm.
But that's absurd. Why, I'm freezing to death in this place.
Strange. We find it very hot. Don't we, fellas?
Hot as hell, friend.
Oh, well, gentlemen, in the face of such a majority, I can only yield.
That's better, General.
Thank you. Oh, sorry.
There's a friend for you, not a sign of Frank.
Don't worry. He'll soon be here, amigo. Just now I feel his presence very near. Repeat the magic Aztec chant I teach. It was mucho powerful.
Oh, I might as well.
Gone.
Bye! Well, here goes.
Bueno, again. Hey, spit on the floor, not in my eye. Anda, anda.
Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring. It's all for me, and you won't get a thing. Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring. It's all for me, and you won't get a thing. Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring.
Ole.
All for me, and you won't get a thing. Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring. It's all for me, and you won't get a thing. Fires in the ring, it's all for me, and you won't get a thing. Fires in the ring, it's all for me, and you won't get a thing. Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring.
Well, General, do we go on playing or not?
Just a moment, I won't keep you long. Listen, darling, I gotta have some
money. No.
But this time I know I'm gonna win.
No.
Sally, is that nice for you?
Stop beating fast.
I'm not worried about my heart. I succeeded in hiding 8 kings under my vest.
Oh, very well. You're an old rogue, but I like you. And you can twist me round your little finger. Make sure you return it and all the interest.
Yes. Thank you. My friends, on with the game, gentlemen.
Up with the vest.
What?
You heard what he said. He told you to take off your vest.
My vest?
Because it's hot. Much hotter than it was before, right, fellas?
Right. It's suffocating.
Well, if it's suffocating, it might be a good idea to try and cool off.
Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring, it's all for me, and you won't get a thing. Fires in the sunset.
Momentito. Now you believe me, eh? Imagine you can bring your friend here. Huh?
Hey, you.
Muchas gracias, Mexicano. Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring.
Here's supper for you.
My last.
No, it's your ration of hardtack.
Hardtack. Hardtack.
Paciencia, amigo. Mañana.
Oh, yeah. I broke a tooth. This is a good one. Oh, talk about hardtack. These are worse than stones. Wake up! You and I are going to get out.
What'd you say? You mean my compañeros have arrived?
No, but we can break out ourselves.
Oh, no, I refuse. Until my compañeros arrive, I don't move an inch.
Don't shout so much.
No, why not?
The inch.
What enemy?
Yes.
But
no, I want to stay here.
Keep quiet or you'll wake it.
Shh.
Now just follow me. I'll explain later.
Now he's got to my hideout. Cigarillos, weaving. Weaving.
Thank you, but I'll be all right on my own.
My brother. You get me out of stinking prison. You save my stinking life. You're my amigo. Where you go, amigo? Where me go, amigo?
No, you
go, amigo.
No, you go, Hugo. I'm not going
but
with Hugo.
You go with me, no?
Ah, of course. No, look, I'm sorry, Miss Ticano. What about my cousin? I've got to go with Frank.
What you say? You dare refuse my hospitality?
No, please. I'd love to go, honestly. But my cousin Frank will soon be arriving.
Where is your cousin Frank? With me, you have a great future. You will stay and be my
friend. Gracias.
I'll make you my right hand.
Gracias.
You have not so far. We murder many people. 100, 200, 300, 1,000.
Don't shout. There's a good fellow. Look, I'm a very simple boy. That kind of life would be too exciting.
Look, a horse. There's a horse. Mira.
Don't shout.
Un caballo. Un caballo.
Yes, a perfectly beautiful horse. Were you waiting especially for us?
Come on, help me get on the horse. Amigo, we begin a new life full of adventure.
Well, I don't think much of it so far, my friend, with you on the horse while I have to walk.
We ride by turns. What's yours is mine, what's mine's
mine.
Remember,
not too fast. I'm going to hang on to this rope here.
That's right. Hang on. Get out. Get out.
Holy mackerel, they've gone. Everybody, two prisoners have escaped. Two dangerous criminals. General, are you all right?
Oh, it's nothing. I tripped as I was coming through the saloon door. You were shouting something, weren't you?
The jail's empty and the prisoners have escaped.
What about my man?
He got away, too. Help, everybody!
Do you propose to offer a price for him again?
Well, naturally, another $5,000.
Oh, well, I'll have him back in jail in no time at all.
Of course, you'll need a few men.
No, thank you. I prefer to act alone like a real bounty killer.
Well, tell me anything you need. Arms, ammunition, provisions?
No, when the mind is alert, with strong hand and faith's armor, a man needs just one thing.
And what's that?
Well, a suit of clothes. I mustn't go around in my underwear.
Wake up. Wake up, Mexican. We just resort to fall asleep. Oh, it's time to get up. Rise and shine. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Where is that? C'è più gusto con la fame e i fallimento. Ai, 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 ai. Es meglio una gallina mañana por la mañana che un uovo preso oggi sia pure alla parmigiana. Amore muerte, amore muerte, amore muerte.
My poor Miguel. They will already have hanged him by now.
Amore muerte.
I'm sick of this Tijuana Romeo. Anita, must dance.
Like it.
What Artolo says, you must dance! You must dance!
Vamos, muchachos, música.
Was a fine hombre.
Now he's been hung. So it's time we got the new capitán. Even if my loyal heart is sick, mourning his death, I feel that duty is far more important. So from this moment on, I hand out the orders. Es claro. Just what are you trying to say with that sneeze?
I've got influenza.
Amigos, our brave Mexicano has flown to the angels. And from now on, I am your leader. Anyone like to raise an objection?
Yes, I would.
That's enough. Stop it, I say.
Who?
So I've flown to the angels.
Not yet, but someone else will go in my place.
But
you were in too much of a hurry, Toto.
You always were impatient.
And all you filthy scum couldn't wait till my body was called to find a new leader.
Chief, here is your pistol. Chief, I sneezed. I was with the opposition.
Your only opposition was a sneeze.
Salud, Miguel.
Salud, Juanita. Toro, when the music comes to an end, you must shoot.
What are they doing, playing sort of a guessing game to see which of them can name the music?
No, it's a duel.
Ah, a duel.
Yes.
Toro, you look so sad, Balo. Toro, acá! Are you afraid? You think you are a leader. Now's your chance to prove it. Toro. Don't let me scare you. When the music comes to an end, you must shoot. You must shoot. Get him out of the way, quickly.
I was on the opposite side.
I know. You think I'm crazy. Give me the pistol. The pistol.
You had to go on shouting for more, didn't you?
But I thought it was amazing.
It sure was. He knows many such tricks.
Oh.
Mira, watch me shoot off that animal's foot. Well, you like?
What can I say? I mean, it's entertaining.
Mira, I aim at the handle with a murder. Or with the hand. You like?
It's awful.
What do you mean, you don't like it?
Oh, no, it was awfully good. I meant it was awfully good. Why, I found it very amusing. I'm crazy about this sort of thing. You couldn't have thought of anything I like more.
And now keep your eyes on the head of that murderous, treacherous monster.
He's decapitated. He's cut his head clean off.
What's the matter? You don't like, huh?
Of course I like it, amigo. I'm crazy about heads, really crazy about them. I'm always having fun and games with severed heads. Sweet little severed heads. Amigo está.
Little Joe.
I used to play hockey with
Don Hanna.
Hey,
Anna. Now listen, everybody. I've come back to you and there's something that I must tell you. It's most important.
I think you'll want a new leader, unless I'm wrong.
That's what I was trying to tell you. It's dangerous, as the gringos say, because pride ever comes before the fall. Didn't you like it? Then go down. You happy, Peter, eh?
Mucho happy.
Hey, give my Juanita a big key.
A big kiss.
Do you like?
Muchissimo, yes.
Gaslight. Aye, aye, aye. Gaslight. We dance at night, and the morning after, our troubles begin all over again.
Amore muerte. Amore muerte.
Buenos dias. Buenos dias, everybody. Buenos dias. What are you all looking so sad and gloomy for? Juanita, you're so pretty, and I'm so pretty. We're both so pretty.
More muerte.
Oh, he's not pretty.
But you don't understand, gringo.
Yeah,
if only he wasn't here.
Who wasn't? Oh.
More muerte.
Oh, stop moaning over amore muerte. It brings bad luck. What are you all so nervous about? Huh? You know that I'm here. I'll put in a word for you. How's that? Now, I'm going to wake him up. You'll see.
No, I beg you. It's too dangerous.
But why? I'm his bosom pal, like twins, like we're related, hermanos. Leave him to me. You simply don't know how to handle this. Ooh-wee. Miguel Alvaro Almiranda Escobar Estrimindi. Wakey-wakey, tweet-tweet-tweet. Listen to the dicky bird. It's time to get up. Wake up. Hi, you've opened your little eyes at last. Good morning, Mexicano.
What's so good about it? Who the hell are you?
Why, you pretend?
Keep your dirty hands off. Tell me who you are, or I'll break your lousy neck.
I see you, Mexicano. You're just a great big joker. You won't make a fool out of me.
Juanita, tell me who the chief is.
But he's...
What do you mean, chief? Have you forgotten? Last night, we escaped from prison.
Juanita, me, are these fools trying to pretend that I'm crazy? Who do you think you're playing with? Amore muerte.
No!
Oh, the magic spell. I'd forgotten all about
it.
You remember that? I'm sure that's the answer. There we are. Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring. It's all for me, and you won't get a thing.
Ah, you want to use spell, eh? But I know spell to get rid of it. I alone and not you.
What are you doing?
Sunset fire, ring of fire. I am true, but you're a big liar.
Huh.
fires the sunset, fires the ring. It's all for me, and you won't get a thing.
Sunset fire, ring of fire, I am truthful, you big liar.
Fires the sunset, fires the ring. It's all for me, and you won't get a thing. Fires in the sunset, fires in the ring. It's all...
Oh, it's my cousin Frank. Hey, Frank, look out!
Oh, no, that was all captured this gringo. He was spying around the camp.
Why'd they tie your hands? Frank, I'm glad to see you.
A bounty killer, I suppose?
No, this is my cousin Frank, the one we expected in prison. Don't you recall?
Oh, I'm sick of all this nonsense of yours.
Nosotros somos cousins. He's my relative, eh?
They're relatives. They know each other. They're in league. Who knows what you two are plotting, eh? Plotting us?
Nothing.
Look, I just dropped in. No social.
May I present my one and only cousin, Frank?
Pleasure. When he's out, two guests deserve a warm welcome. I think some dancing wouldn't be a bad idea. Bye, lad. Get out of my sight, all of you. Andalos.
Frank, you've no idea what I've been through.
I like conga. Stop now.
Oh, you're quite right. Oh,
that's enough.
Thank goodness for that.
I'm bored with playing.
I'm glad that's over. Still, you shouldn't be too serious.
What do you want me to do for you?
Well, have you had any breakfast yet?
No.
I haven't either, and after that jumping around, a bite to eat wouldn't be a bad idea.
Yes, ham with a fried egg, a plate of pancakes. However, I propose we fight a duel. What do you think?
Well, no. A duel, for me, is out of the question. Sorry.
No, I'm sorry, but for a duel, we must have total unanimity.
Yes.
Anyway, I tell you, I want to fight.
Now, hold on just a moment. I'm still young. I don't want to be killed.
You young.
Mature, but not exactly at the end of my day. Just yet.
Courage, cousin. Don't give him the satisfaction of showing fear.
What?
Show you're a man.
What? Save your best for fighting. I want both of you in this duel. Take your pistol.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Oh, but you can't do that. It's illegal.
Listen. And when the music comes to an end, you must fire. If you get time.
Caroline. My darling Caroline. I love you so much. There's nobody who loves you more, my dear. You're beautiful, Caroline. You're the most beautiful creature in the world. Darling, darling Caroline.
Caroline. Somehow or other, I know that guy.
At the moment, I'm not very interested. The music's just about finished.
You sure? Get out.
Look at that.
Yeah.
You better laugh too.
Foucault has restored his memory, the same as his father.
The same as his father.
Saludos, amigo.
Saludos.
Mi hermano, my brother. You helped me escape from the prison. You're a better friend than my compañeros. We all good friends. I love my friends. Let's start. No, it's the trouble.
Oh, well, keep chewing. Just keep at it.
You might want another duel.
No duels now. We all buenos amigos, right?
Better.
But tell me, what were you doing in prison in Golden Valley? And why didn't your cousin arrive?
You know how it is. One can so easily miscalculate.
Oh, no, Frank. Our new hermano has a right to know the whole truth.
Mm-hmm.
It was this way, Señor Mexicano.
Señor Mexicano, no. Amigo.
Mucho bueno. Ah. It was this way, amigo. I'm the second assistant accountant at the bank at Silver City.
What? Do you mean to tell me that you're...
Keep chewing. And let me get on with the story.
The bank at Silver City?
That's right. I've worked there for nearly 5 months.
But this news is muy importante.
How's that?
It's the best news in the world.
Oh, why is that?
You'll come with me, amigo.
No. I haven't yet finished telling the story to you.
I see. Right. I don't have to know anymore.
Oh, no?
I have to go at once and tell my father about it. Your cousin will stay here till we return and enjoy our hospitality. Bounce.
No, please don't travel. I'd much rather go with you.
The chief says you should stop here with us. So do as the chief says.
What's the matter with you? Come on. Afraid of the coyote.
Afraid of a coyote? Of course not. Just let's keep together, though.
Huh? Come on.
Isn't it better to come during the day? After all, the news isn't that important now, is it?
I know what I'm doing, so you keep your mouth shut and listen to me.
It says rest in peace. Wouldn't it be kinder to let him alone?
Shh. I'm choosing you. Shh.
So what have I got to do? You mean your father's under there?
5 years.
Oh, my condolences. Better late than never, huh?
Let's go. I pray.
Pray. Please don't mind me. I understand.
No, I say I pray to be polite. Now let me collect my thoughts. Father, it's your son. Can you hear me? It's your little niño.
What did you say?
It's your niño. Father, are you there? Where are you going? Father, give me a sign to tell me you're there. Come on.
That's all very well. Miguel Alvaro Escobar Estrimindi. First you slap my face and you spit in my eye.
Look. This way, Tomito.
Oh, it's too steep. I'm falling. Let's go back home. I want to go home.
Father, I'm so happy to see you again. Father.
I'm going.
Come
no.
Back, will you?
No.
Back. Father. It's me, Father.
My son. What do you want?
I've seen everything. I mean, he's dead, and he moved and spoke.
What do you mean, then? He's living.
Oh, my. How marvelous.
You are living, aren't you, Father?
My good son.
Come on. Give me a hand.
Gracias. I'm always glad to receive visitors. I've been hiding here because I'm wanted all over the state by at least 10 sheriffs.
Oh, 10 sheriffs. Congratulations.
Oh, mommy!
Huh? Oh. No, it's no mommy. It is granny.
Granny Manuela. Oh.
I'm delighted. Is the lady really dead or just taking a rescuer like you, sir?
You haven't forgotten Granny Manuela.
Papa, how could I? She had the best cook in the state and made tortillas better than anyone.
See, her tortillas were really stupendous.
Wonderful woman and such wonderful cook.
Excuse me, I don't want to appear stupid, but first you said she was a wonderful cook, and then you said she had a cook, huh?
Not that kind of cook or this kind. You must try some. It's delirious.
Oh, really? Wicked girly.
Father, I have to tell you something most important.
Silencio. No, have you forgotten your manners?
Pero escucha.
First of all, we must drink in honor of our guest. Here, this will put Ferroño. It's a special brew.
For me?
Yes, for you.
Thank you.
A special brand of fire water raised in the wood. The wood from that coffin over there, Uncle Miguel's. It has a family flavor. Tio Miguel had a unique flavor. There's body in it. when you drunk your drink.
Huh? Drunk
well,
it.
Supper, are you hungry?
I don't want to trouble you. I don't want to be a bother.
No, really, I'm not hungry. It's a pleasure.
Really, I'm not.
Silencio, you. You are a disgrace to your own father.
L'ospitalità, caramba!
Fate bene attenzione. Seguite la mano. Non c'è niente, non c'è niente. Guardate la mano.
Look at my hand. That's right. How about that?
Mira! Grazie!
Now, take it easy. I haven't finished, so watch carefully. There's nothing in the sand, and there's nothing in the sand. Now, just watch. You see, there's nothing here and there's nothing there either. Now, mumble, jumble, jumble.
for me.
How about that? Guard is for the girls. Guard is for the girls.
It's really quite simple, you know, girls, but you must have the right sort of fingers in order to do it. Now then, girls, I'll show you my special vanishing trick. Any of you girls got a dollar on you?
See, I think so. Here you are.
Ah. Now, this is a trick that's so simple that even a baby could do it, you'll see. I take the money so and put it in my hand. On top goes my other hand. We seem to have one hand too many. What is it?
Our chief wants to have a few words with you, so we better get going.
I have company, won't it wait?
No. I'm sorry, it is many miles.
Have I a horse?
No. We do.
Ah. Well, goodbye, ladies.
You mean you're going to leave me like this?
You see what I mean? Women can't resist me. Poor child, I know how you feel. Kiss me goodbye.
Money. Give me that dollar.
I hand up, let go.
Bye-bye. Give my love to your cousin.
I've always believed that a man thinks better on a full's stomach.
I'd like more, thank you.
Ah, that is good.
That's fine. There's something important I must tell you.
Listen to me.
Hijo, silencio.
Weren't you taught not to speak with your mouth full?
Delicious.
Then you like my cooking, eh, gringo?
Nothing to touch it. Especially that plate of soup you gave me. It was... Oh.
Well, we're lucky, you know. There's never a shortage of bones in this place.
What did you say?
Bones.
I'll make no bones about it. You've made me into a cannibal.
I hope you're joking. They were buffalo bones, gringo. I would never serve my own flesh and blood to strangers. What do you take me for?
Oh.
I'm no cannibal.
Oh, how could I make a terrible mistake like that?
Father, I must talk to you.
Silencio, I haven't finished.
You must listen. It is muy importante.
No. I'm sure you're exaggerating as usual, but let's see if it's muy importante. Habla, habla.
Father, this man here is the cashier of the bank at Silver City.
Yes?
No.
I said yes.
But why didn't you tell me before? Imbecile, estúpido. You know Ascimini.
Listen to your father. He's right, you know it.
Father, I was trying to tell you, but you would not listen.
Silencio, you mustn't talk with your mouth full, so eat and be quiet. Now, gringo. Mm-hmm. I was sure before I died I would have this great honor.
Oh, it's
don't
nothing.
Tell me that Mr. Black is still head of the bank.
Yes, I'm sorry to say.
With his menu for hiding the safe deposit box.
The same as ever.
And you're the cashier.
That's right.
Amigo, come with me.
Oh, where to?
See this passage.
Yes?
You see, this takes you right under the floor of the bank.
Oh, marvelous. You dug it, didn't you? You ought to be proud of yourself.
Yes, now
bravo.
You're the cashier, right? Listen to me. You are the cashier.
Well, vice cashier.
Never mind about your vices. Listen to me. When you get to the bank and learn where the safe deposit is, you will knock hard on the floor several times like this. Tok, 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 tok. Then if things get a little bit difficult up there, you must knock faster like tok, 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 tok.
Tok, 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 no. I'm employed in that bank. They know me, huh? I'm a trusted employee. Tok, 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 tok. What do you take me for, eh? I ask you.
All right, amigo. Listen to this. Just a few moments ago, I gave you a drink and you drank it.
That's true.
I gave you something to eat and you ate it.
That's true, too.
Now, if you don't go to the bank, io te mato.
What's he say?
He will kill you.
So I go to the bank. No, that's too much to ask.
Why is that?
I'm dressed like a bank robber. There are pictures of me on wanted posters all over town. I'd be recognized at once. So if you'll excuse me...
I'm not listening
to
any excuses. Come back here.
It's not an excuse.
I know what we will give you.
No, what?
The grave clothes of Tio Miguel. Imbecile.
Now, we don't stick our tongues out, do we? What are you going to do with Cousin Frank?
He'll be a hostage and the booty will be divided between us.
It's full of guards minding the money.
Doesn't matter, amigo. Take this. It is gas made from the seeds of poppy and it'll make them all sleep and keep them snoring. But don't forget to take these and stop them up your nose.
Stoppers?
What for?
So that he doesn't get knocked out by the gas as well.
So now call me imbecile.
Idiot.
I knew it.
He didn't call you an idiot, though, did he?
When you go to bank...
9:00.
Well, I don't like to wait. At 9 exact.
Morning, Mr. Black. Black.
Morning, Mr. Black.
Morning, Mr. Black.
Morning, Mr. Black.
Mr. Ship.
Uh-huh.
I see no sign of your assistant.
I can't imagine where he can have got to, sir. Ah, there he is.
Oh, sorry. Head on straight.
Good morning, Mr. Black. You're late again. This time by 15 seconds.
15 and a half seconds, if we're going to be precise, sir.
This time, what's your excuse?
This morning, I couldn't find my clothes, so I threw this whole thing on. Oh, allow me to light that for you, sir.
What's the deal?
Oh, it's for my dog. Miguel, he's called.
Come into my office immediately.
Very well, sir.
We must have another look at last week's account book.
Oh. Yes, sir. Oh, what a splendid type.
Stop that.
Yes, sir.
That'll do.
Yes, sir.
Well, what did you do on your holiday?
Nothing. Nothing. I was bored to death.
Bored, eh?
Oh!
Good morning.
Morning.
I'm the sheriff of Golden Valley. I'd like to speak to Mr. Black, if you don't mind.
Right away. Mr. Black! Mr. Black! There's a sheriff to see you.
Oh, good morning, Sheriff. Now, what can I do for you? Oh, what's going on? Oh, you again.
Your shoes could do with a little polish.
Oh, you! Sheriff, come this way. What's the trouble?
I'm looking for two bandits who've escaped from prison.
Two bandits?
Yes, they're on loose in this territory, and there's a large reward for their capture.
Fine.
All sheriffs have been warned that they must be taken dead or alive.
Oh. Oh, please, sir, do try to be light on your foot. Shh, shh. Oh, do shh. Oh.
$250.
What's the matter with you?
Customer?
Hey, what's eating you?
I'm getting out.
You lost your mind?
Give me my money.
My foot's asleep.
Calm you, sir.
Let me help
you. You have a breakdown.
Easy there.
Leave that poor man alone. He's a good client.
Bill.
Jane.
Bill.
Jane.
Baby.
Shh. Quiet.
Bill. Bill.
Shh. He's talking to the sheriff.
Hello,
private
Jane.
Office. I'll explain later. You understand?
What can I do for you?
I came in to change this bill.
That's it, Jane.
Oh. How do you want
you finished, Jane?
You go too far. Oh, Bill, really. Here you are.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Have fun. Have fun.
Oh.
Well, you can see for yourself, Sheriff. I've taken every precaution.
Better to be safe than sorry.
Oh, what's the matter with you this morning? Get back to your place at once. I shall put this cash in the safe.
Very sound idea.
What are you doing down there, Hop? Any more of this nonsense, and you'll be out.
Yes, sir.
Listen, Bill.
Don't. Everything's going to be all right now.
So long. What are you doing?
Shh, secret. Run along now. I'm not intruding, sir.
Of course not.
Thank you, sir.
Young man, your accounts are out, considerably out, and I don't believe I'm wrong.
You could be, sir, and my accounts could be right.
What's wrong with you?
I just have a bit of a cold. Go on, you were saying something about my accounts just now?
I believe I was.
What's the matter, sir? Tired? Why not sit here? That's it. You'll be much better sitting down. You love this crab, Gibbon. You hold the curl.
I'm sure I knew him, but where or where?
delicate, sweet Caroline. My adorable Caroline. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling Caroline. One day you'll be the most beautiful pig in the world. And everyone will be jealous of my beautiful fat Caroline. You're mine, Caroline. All mine. Caroline, please. I won't try to escape so you can untie me.
Why not? We have to obey the orders of our jefe.
Well, please scratch my back or I'll go mad.
If you want.
That's kind of you. Ah, thank you. But a little bit more to the right. Lower, that's it, divine. My God, is that loaded?
Sure, it's loaded.
I don't itch anymore. Stop it at once.
You gringos say I scratch your back, you scratch mine.
I want to know what it is you want.
Here they are.
All is well. On time. The bank's wrong.
Oh, I'm glad. How about my cousin?
He'll soon be here. Now, in the meantime, you'll help us open the safe. Unload it. Bump. Easy. Easy. Open it.
Well, I don't think I can. I don't have my instruments.
We have to go right up there, but we'll lose all the cash. You must know a better way to open it.
Well, I happen to have a bottle of secret fluid here. It will lubricate the mechanism of the lock. Here goes.
Let's see. What is happening?
It was Thursday.
What are you waiting for? Open the
Don't safe. Brush me. Be patient. I'm afraid I need a much longer blade. Wait, don't be in such a hurry.
Huh? Hombre, pero qué pasa?
¿Qué pasa? Delicate precision equipment. Here goes. Now.
It's there. Open.
Come there. On. Mira.
Es un hombre.
What kind of joke is this?
Mr. Black's always hiding the safe in a different place, and I thought this was it.
You ruined the biggest bank robbery of my career.
It's not my fault. I did everything you told me to. Please hold this. What did I do? Tell
what am I supposed to tell my father?
Tell him the one about the girl who used to... the girl. This girl went out... Now, Frank, don't give the ending away. Went out and ate...
Nuts. Give him his gun.
My gun? You don't need to bother. I won't be needing
I
it any longer.
I never kill an unarmed man.
Kill an unarmed man?
Yes.
You're joking. Don't be a silly Billy. We're amigos. We've always been the best of buddies, him and me. Frank and
yes,
me.
Yes.
Amigos.
And meet your maker.
My maker?
Yes.
I don't think he's been eating his leaves lately.
No, I have been eating leaves. I've been eating lots and lots. Now I'm sure about you two. You mean trouble and I'm going to kill you. One after the other.
But I had nothing to do with it. I'm an innocent bystander.
Shut up and wait your turn.
Back
Get moving. You must shoot before the music ends. I make the rules, and they're not easy. Ah, Caroline, you're so soft and beautiful. Who is the loveliest of them all? They'll love my Caroline. You'll win the prize at the most...
Double. Put up your hand. Do as I say. You'll see. The only prize you get is sausages.
Ha ha ha.
It's a lovely tune.
You.
It's kind of sad. Wake up, it's me.
Who is it?
Pull yourself together.
Shh. Oh, the music's finished.
Oh, I must be dead.
No, you're not dead.
Don't make such a racket.
Oh. Not dead? Huh? Look at the bodies. I must have done it. Frank. Frank, quick. Come on, look at what I did. Frank. Look. Look how many I killed with my little gun.
Killed? They're sleeping.
They are?
Yes.
Well, I'm not surprised. That boring tune went on and on playing.
It did. Come on now. There's no time for idle chatter. We must get out of here before they wake up. They'll sleep all night. Oh, well, good idea. Don't forget this.
That'll fix them.
Hands up. Keep still now. And don't move, either of you.
We're innocent, Sheriff. Do we look like bandits? We're not bandits. Don't you recognize us?
Well, I...
Look closely so you can see
clearly. I know, it's tough, but try.
And the
attempt to rob the bank at Silver City didn't come off, thanks to me.
And me
it's
too.
True, every word of it.
I wouldn't tell a lie. Not only that, but the Mexican and his band have all been put to sleep. So all you have left to do now is tie the knot.
I don't understand. Why, this man is an escaped prisoner.
Well, Frank, you see, the role of the escaped sheriff. Prisoner was all part of the trick we used to capture the Mexican.
By Django, why, this
I
is
told you, Sheriff, I'm a general. I don't invent things.
Well, you've done some good work. Now you go down in the good books of the law.
We deserve a medal.
I'll take cash.
We deserve a medal.
Yes.
Pity I was hoping $20,000 would go to me.
$20,000.
And I'm the cashier. Remember that, Frank?
Here you are. You know, it certainly hurts me to hand this over to you, but I think you've really earned it.
What a lot of lovely work.
I told you already, I'm the cashier.
And after all, Frank, the cashier should handle the money. I have had banking experience.
Just imagine, $20,000 right here in my hand.
Don't worry, I'll see that you make some sound investments. Whoa! Hey, my good man, is this the right way to Santa Fe?
Ha! Hey, he's turned up again. You haven't had the pleasure. Come and meet my cousin.
Don't worry, Frank, we're old friends.
Who
the
is
The father
it?
Of the Mexican, my father was son.
I hate son.
And where the money?
That's no way to treat an amigo.
Yes, where's your man?
They have arrested my son. And I need all of that money for the lawyers.
Don't you trust lawyers?
Yeah, right.
Believe me, they cause more trouble than if you never had them in the first place.
Money, I start the music.
Oh, I couldn't stand to hear that music again.
Give it to me. Quickly, huh?
All right, keep your blanket
on. Must I hand it over?
Of course.
$20,000.
Uh-huh. Here you are.
Adios.
Adios.
Miser that man is. He might have left us some of the money instead of taking all of it. Now there's nothing left. And you laugh. Well, I don't see the joke at all. What's so funny? But Frank, what are you doing? You can't fish here. Frank! 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 Blank, you've saved the fortune for us. You're a genius. A general, an admiral, an emperor. You're the president of the United States.
Yeah?
You know what, Frank?
Yeah?
We're both young, handsome, and rich, too.
Let's visit all the saloons.
Good idea, the saloons. We'll put it on the red and the black.
The red and the black.
And all the pretty girls in the world will say yes to
us. Girls,
English
girls.
Japanese, Dutch,
Japanese,
African,
Dutch,
cannibal
African,
girls,
cannibal,
Sicilian,
Chinese.
Oh, Frank, it's going to be wonderful. Lots and lots of lovely, exotic girls. Oh, it'll be marvelous.
Hey,
it's
hold
going to be marvelous.
Hello. Hello.
To what?
You didn't think you'd get away, did you? We met.
That spoils our vacation, Frank.
Don't worry about it. You have to have a priest to perform a marriage ceremony, and they'll never find one here.
You said that too soon.
What?
I'm glad to see you, children. You see, it's all been arranged. For you, are these the beautiful young brides?
Are they?
I guess so.
Will you marry me?
Sure I will.